Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people. Personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Huh. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. Got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our men should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. He should be right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Way more than I expected. Ambushed rear. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way. Hey, I got an idea how to track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Eyes up. Bugs now, idea later. Track the doctor using station locks.
Bypassing them.
I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up. Never run into an acid-spitting morph.
Where did these come from?
Dynamo room's just ahead. Restart's mostly automated. Up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off. This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to movement.
Rearming.
Left any tracks.
The access point is to the
right. I got Esther standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Oh. Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you.
Back to the door.
Be a moment.
GPS runs through the logs, so you keep heading aft. On your toes, fire team. Watch the vents.
Tower. Hey, dare you to spit over the side? Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space. You there? You still good, Marines? We don't find this guy alive, I'm gonna kill him. Entrance on the far side. Same deal as the generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when... Here they come! This is a big damn signal!
Smoke them if you got them.
Hanukkah awaits.
At least that's what my betting pool thinks.
Esther says my back room's okay. Well, let's see what fell off the back of the power table.